Jackass Monkey.
And today, we are at Timbaland. Why is that? Is it because we are gonna hunt Book and Elliot? They're dumb asses. But first, we need to get a shotgun. Come on, you stupid people. Say that back.
Hey there, I'm sexy way for the backpack. Which items could or kill the fur facts in Timberline from the movie Open Season? Wait a minute, why the fuck is Pornhub on Dora's laptop?
Oh fuck, I forgot to turn it off.
Seriously, Map, why did you watch porn on your goddamn computer? You will get Dora arrested for that. Anyways, I will give you a fucking shotgun right now since the Map got on porn on Dora's Intel Celeron laptop. Delicious, though.
Okay, you stupid little kids. Can you find Book and Elliot? Rogers, Domino's, let's go.
Pretty great story, Ryan.
They fucking escaped for using the rings from the Sonic movie.
We're not too late, Dora. We've got something special.
True. We finally got away from the Dora the Maniac Explorer trying to cut us up the forest.
Also, a fun fact about Dora's backpack is she doesn't know how to use correct grammar. What a dumbass. Oh my fucking god. Boob run. Just see that hook. Dora almost destroyed a few buildings in Timberline.
Went with Sheriff Gorgon.
Boog, I'm glad you're safe. I don't know what the hell is going on in the Timberline.
Dora the Maniac Explorer tries to kill us in the forest and start a camp in Timberline.
But who's gonna save Timberline? I think Mania Sonic can save Timberline.
Come out, whatever you are.
Dora, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. And?
Cut you right, man. Are you still the bench?
You're under arrest for using a rocket launcher to blast Timberline and Boog and Elliot.
Shit.
All proper officers, we finally caught Dora the motherfucking explorer for invading Timberline.
Hey, Dora, go fuck yourself in jail for trying to hunt us.
Someone's at the door.
So this is a house you used to live in, right?
Show me the sheep. Is that really fucking you? Since the 1990s, it has been a while since I've seen you.
Wait, Sean. You met Wallace and Gromit before in person.
That guy I met before I became an average sheep. Yes, Spitzer.
Hey, that is my need to take a fucking shit.
Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to masturbate in the bathroom and looking up hot babes. There's a reason you haven't been home, because you've been with Wendelin and Preston's flock.
Yes, that place I saw that weird-looking dog who's working here is very suspicious. Man, I kind of fucking bored Bitzer.
Me too. Hey, Grumpy, any plans for today? Fuck, I forgot. He can't talk.
Hey, lads, we are going to McDonald's.
Thanks for taking us to McDonald's.
No problem, lads. After we head to the moon, Victor, to meet Buster Moon.
I'll be right back, guys. I need to go take a fucking shit.
Oh, hey, Victor.
Spike, why the fuck are you wearing a maid dress?
I'm a femboy. Besides, I work at the maid cafe with one of my friends from Boston and everyone else.
Okay, I guess.
Hey guys, here's a big gas budget. I'm going to fill up with Fanta.
Yo, I'm gonna film this on Snapchat.
In my suffering.
A few fucking hours later. Is that fucking Freddy Fazbear, Sonic, Judy Hopps, and Patrick Starfish? Wait, Shadow.
As a father who works full time, I want to be an example to show them that even though.
Hey, it's me, JD, and I'm recording from the other side of my office where I do my podcast. Speaking of podcasts, follow my podcast, people. Hey, JD Radio, it's a thing. So we got Sonic
the Hedgehog
3,
baby, yeah.
They just dropped a title treatment reveal teaser. We literally just reacted to the new Sonic Generations / Shadow game. And yeah, listen, I know it's a Sonic Generations remasters. Everybody in my comments,
hey, who's gonna tell him? He doesn't know that it's not Sonic.
I know it's not Sonic Adventure, god dang it, obviously. It just got me excited. Can I be excited? What's up with you, chat? What's up with you, commenters? What's up with people getting on my case because I'm happy to see things? Go touch grass. Be happy for people. What's the big deal? I don't know. But with enough of that, let's check out this Sonic the Movie, Sonic the Hedgehog 3, the movie, which is obviously going to be basically an amalgamation of Sonic Adventure. I assume it's going to be all Sonic Adventure related, and also maybe like Sonic 3, the video. I don't think so. I think it's going to go straight to Adventure, because, you know.
I noticed in this movie that Sonic is gonna be wanted. Like, he's being framed to be a wanted criminal.
You know. All right. With that, let's go to the.
Just like Sonic Adventure 2.
You'll see why. All right. 3, 2, 1. Ow! And no transitions on this one. Here we go. So here we go. We're gonna watch the trailer, and hopefully I don't get in trouble for watching it. Hey. I should have recorded for vertical video. I wasn't. Whoopsies. Whoopsie. I mean, there's not really anything to see, you know, outside of, like, I guess a graphic is what I'm saying. 3, 2, 1. Act like it was all brand new, Judy. Here we go. I think that's Jim Carrey. I don't know why I thought it was Shadow for a second. Like, I was like, that's a weird voice for Shadow. Who's voicing Shadow? Does anybody know? What was that? Alright, so at this point, the video is pretty much over, but how about we play my videos in the background? Hey, look at that. Look at this. Oh, look at that logo. It's been years. The wait is over. What the freak? I forgot. Yo, some people didn't even realize that I played this series. Yeah, I played Sonic Adventure 2 and 1. I did that for y'all. We never got to Sonic 06, which is technically Sonic Adventure 3, right? But...
Sammy, calm down.
No, man!
Yo, there's way too much cursing on these.
Maddie,
it's time.
It's time.
Yeah, it's time. Oh, shit.
Tails, relax.
Nah, man. You know what time it is.
Ladies and gentlemen. Alright, so...
It's time.
Guys. Alright, we're gonna mute that, because I don't need you.
This is the logo they're using for the third Sonic movie, which is... This is giving me Sonic Adventure 2 vibes, which is... This is what this movie is all about. This is what... Everyone want the third movie be Sonic Adventure 2. Which is kind of... I agree. This is what this movie is about.
Jensen, that guy who rages over videos that are something inappropriate. Hey guys, I take approximately 6 cigarettes a day.